cursed him, so I've been waiting to get on him for a while, and just all come together. I did my part, he did his part. I
thought it was a heck of a drunk run. It was fun watching. It's why we practice all year long. Good to. I'm glad I was here to watch it. It was good watching.
I rode my two previous horses. I drew through the bottom of the pen a little bit and didn't get the strongest horses out there. But I mean, hell, it's all fun. Oh, I love this rodeo. It's so much fun coming up here to Casper every year and seeing all my buddies getting on some good horses and hopefully walk away as a national title for the team. I'm from southeast Queensland, Australia. I had Robert and Greg Latham. They recruited me on the high school team out of Rock Springs, Wyoming, National High School Finals. They recruited me out of there, and I'm sure as hell glad they did.
We are too.
What made you want to?
We want anybody that wants to ride Bronx, likes rodeoing, and wants to get better, our door's always open.